For Saturday, we'll start off the morning with temperatures in the 50s. Throughout the day, the temperature will increase until we reach a high of 69 degrees Fahrenheit in the early afternoon. Humidity will remain around 60%, with some wind blowing from the southwest at 9 miles per hour. We'll have a mix of both sunshine and clouds in the morning, with increasing cloud cover overnight and no precipitation throughout the day. The pressure for Saturday will be around 1,014 millibars, lowering to around 1,002 on Sunday as a low pressure system passes by. Can we go to the next slide? On Sunday, temperatures will start off in the low 50s, only increasing to a high of 55 from noon to the early afternoon. Temperatures will drop down to the low 40s overnight, and humidity will be around 64%, with winds blowing from the northeast at 12 miles per hour. Okay, next slide. The sky will remain cloudy throughout Sunday, as we can see these clouds coming over Massachusetts from the northwest. We also have some coming from the low pressure system off the shore. There's a slight chance of rain Sunday with showers coming in the evening. Overnight, these showers will stop, but the cloudy skies will continue. Okay, next slide. This is a portion of the jet stream over the United States. As you can see, we have this curved shape here, sandwiched between two low pressure systems. And this is what we call an omega block, and it's what has been causing our cloudy weather and slightly cooler temperatures recently. Over the next days, this shape will slowly start to shift as the block moves and allows the jet stream to return to its more normal shape. Next slide. Looking forward to next week, Monday will be cloudy with a high of 52 and a low of 44. The sun will start to come out on Tuesday, but will remain mostly behind the clouds for the remainder of the week. We'll see highs in the upper 50s Tuesday through Friday, with lows in the mid 40s and even dropping down to 39 degrees Fahrenheit on Friday. On Friday, we will have some rain in the morning, which will mostly stop as we head into the afternoon.